Good morning. This is Whiteboard Wednesday. This is Kyle Adams, Delaware State Women's Basketball. I'd like to share a submission that we used to run during my time at Cheney. We got from Zach Boisvert's video playbook. Shares a lot of really good information and a lot of really good sets and actions. This is something that we ran, we call pistol. We start with two in the deep corner. It's a secondary action with one with the basketball, five trailing, two in the deep corner, four in the opposite deep corner, three on the opposite wing. One has the basketball playing in this alley, two fakes back door and lifts as one's coming to fake a handoff. After that fake handoff, you have five stepping in to set this screen. So what you'll have is two coming off, one with the basketball in the corner, five in this alley, two coming off, five screen. One can look to attack if they jumped it and maybe get to the basket for a layup. But after that action, after this action happens with this screen, five immediately rescreens two. Two comes back, right back off in this alley. One hits two for a jumper on the wing. Now we had some times where we were able to run this successfully with this initial action. And then sometimes they may have jumped into two where two's not able to get a shot off. As that happens, five would dive to the basket. Two, who's gotten the ball on the wing, dribbles off the top to the middle of the floor. As that happens, you have four who sets a deep flare, taking three to the corner. Two will look to play over top to three in the corner for a jumper. Again, this action is called pistol. Kyle Adams, Delaware State Women's Basketball. Happy New Year.